Hey guys, as loading up as always is a big dig episode for you guys. Don't know what you're thinking about the series so far. I haven't really been seeing you guys comment, which is slightly saddening, but it's okay. We need to go on a hunt for iron again. So everything needs iron. So we're just gonna get rid of one of our note poles to get down. Because we need more iron so you can go chains. Preferably some more gold as well, so use up some of our easy access gold. I think this is gold. No, it's copper. Copper? Really? Oh, we can get lots and lots of bronze now. I know copper was the easy one to find. It's tin that's the harder one to find. Gonna mine all this copper. There's a lot of it. Just so we can get some quick mining in. Avoid the gap there. I'm gonna continue going this way. I'll get some more coal as well. Because I'm running a bit low on it. So, just get coal. Lots and lots of XP as well. Two I forgot to bring down was a bucket. I remembered my torches, but I didn't remember my bucket. Which is really annoying, but it's life. I grab this coal, then I grab the iron. I don't need more coal at the moment, so grab that. You can always use coal to power engines as well. So it's not a bad idea to grab it. Quickly mine out all the iron. All this lovely, lovely iron that seems to be right here. Iron everywhere here. Which is awesome because we want iron gears and lots of stuff to do with iron. Absolutely loads of stuff to do with iron. Quickly mine absolutely everything. Well, not everything. Good enough so we've got some stuff to dirt pour to the top. First, I'm just gonna go to 3. That hurt. I'm gonna fall out of this. Where'd that send that flying? Lots of holes everywhere now. So I'm gonna hold this stack and put it in my one down here. And wait for it to burn. So coal up by the base. Some more iron here. Enough enriched alloys to last me for a while. So have we got enough for 4 yet? 3, one more. Oh no, it's only 3 for a thing anyway, so Quickly make a bucket. Buckets make it better. Use a bucket to get our 6 obsidian we need. To make an enchanting table as well, so we need a bit more obsidian. But I'd go up to any water source and get it, but apparently not, so there's a mic clicking like mad and not giving me any. As I now look at this one, I want my bucket to fill with water. Whoosh. And the water's gonna let me flow all the way back down to the bottom. Now I believe there is some lava around here. What I can remember. To drop down here. Thought in one of these directions I'd get stopped because of lava. Okay, it's more important than ever. That I don't die. Because all I gotta find is bloody lava. So I'll go exploring another day. Get me out of here. As I don't know what game mode I'm playing on. Light this way. I thought that was safe. Oh crap. Just got diamond pick as well. Got all the iron I needed. Oh, fuck's sake. Down we go. Quickly go and grab the stuff. Because it's quite important. Fuck it. Zombie there. Why are you here, zombie? But it was too bright for you. Zombie fight. Second zombie fight. Somebody's gonna lose. Both fell down there. And I dropped my stuff over here. You lose, zombies. You lose. Don't don't wanna be that monkey wrench. Okay, gotta get back up there. Despawned? What? No, I just moved slightly. Spawning and despawning. Pit up the gears. Whoa, zombies doing kamikaze. He landed on my head, what the fuck. Fuck it. I've had enough. It's been Fire Monkey 12, I've had enough for a day. Bye.